I jumped out of the sidecar when it was still moving, and apparently it killed someone.
Oh, that's pretty damn amazing.